The Halton Peel Stars wearing white, who will be the guest on the scoreboard, and the West All Stars, who are in black and will be the home team on the scoreboard. Let us meet the teams. First, for Halton Peel, a linebacker from Burlington, number one, Jordan Adams. A linebacker from Oakville, number two, Nathan Hay. A slot back from Oakville, number three, Nicholas Casola. A quarterback from Burlington, number four, Clark McCallum. A linebacker from Mississauga, number five, Mark Miluski. A linebacker from Burlington, number six, Jack Miller. A linebacker from Burlington, number seven, Tristan Lacroix. Quarterback receiver from Mississauga, number 12, Alex Sutcliffe. Quarterback from Mississauga, number 13, James Smibbert. Wide receiver from Burlington, number 14, Curtis Smith. A DB from Burlington, number 18, Jordan Beltry. A defensive back from Milton, number 21, Ryan Ellis. A defensive back from Brampton, number 22, Jordan Holder. A defensive back from Mississauga, number 23, Marcus McKenzie. A cornerback from Burlington, number 24, Jason Sousa. A defensive back from Oakville, number 25, Mitchell Stadelski. A defensive back from Burlington, number 26, Rick Vanderpool. A defensive back from Burlington, number 27, Robbie Walker. Receiver from Brampton, number 28, Joshua Palmer. Safety from Mississauga, number 31, Malachi Campbell. Running back from Burlington, number 32, Nori Kalsidis. Running back from Burlington, number 33, Dominic Mandelfino. Running back from Mississauga, number 35, Jonathan McEachern. Kicker punter from Bolton, number 42, Gabriel Simniak. Center from Burlington, number 51, Dominic Sirocco. Offensive lineman from Burlington, number 52, Matthew Kristolowitz. Guard from the Sioux, number 53, Brett Lacasse. Offensive lineman from Burlington, number 54, Patrick Spellman. Defensive lineman from Mississauga, number 55, Giancarlo Carrasco. Offensive lineman from Burlington, number 58, Ben Phelps. Wide receiver from Mississauga, Miles Gardner. Another wide receiver from Oakville, number 81, Matt Creelman. Wide receiver from Burlington, number 82, Justin Doyle. Wide receiver from Burlington, number 83, J.D. Foxcroft. Wide receiver from Mississauga, number 84, Kian Schaefer-Baker. Wide receiver from Oakville, number 85, Nigel Goodridge. Slot back from Burlington, number 87, Connor Knight. Wide out from Burlington, number 88, Matthew Orr. Wide receiver from Mississauga, number 89, Jawan Jesquith. Defensive lineman from Georgetown, number 91, Michael Allen. Defensive end from Mississauga, number 92, Ty Beezer. Linebacker from Burlington, number 94, Zachary Huffner. A defensive end from Burlington, number 94, Josh Hubble. A defensive tackle from Burlington, number 95, Riley Littlejohn. A linebacker from Burlington, number 95, Justin Beltry. A defensive lineman from Burlington, number 96, Evan Lucky. A defensive end from Oakville, number 93, Khalil Asumbo. A defensive end from Burlington, number 98, Tyler Roy. A defensive end from Burlington, number 99, Justin Thibodeau. And an offensive lineman from Oakville, not wearing a number tonight, number zero, Ethan Wakeland. Those are your Halton Peel Stars, head coach, Mr. Anthony Mandelfino. And now let us meet the West roster. A receiver from Niagara Falls, number one, Colin O'Connor. A running back from Hamilton, number two, Nicholas Baldini. A linebacker from Brantford, number three, Lorenzo Alfano. A receiver from London, number four, Jack Keyes. A defensive back from Niagara Falls, number five, Ryan Stinson. A receiver from Guelph, number 10, Keith Bray. A running back from Hamilton, number 11, Brandon Battencourt. A quarterback from Welland, number 12, Blair Robertson. A quarterback from Cambridge, number 13, Brandon Carey. A receiver from Strathroy, number 14, Cody Fisher. A receiver from Grimsby, number 16, Jack Gelbart. A defensive back from Paris, number 21, Tyvin Kelly. a receiver from Grimsby, number 22, Austin Wetton. A defensive back from Kitchener, number 24, Nathan Christopher. Linebacker from Wallaceburg, number 28, Patrick Azuski. Running back from Hamilton, number 32, Nicholas Boonstra. Fullback from Grimsby, number 33, Benny Ferreira. Defensive back from Grimsby, number 34, Bryce Kiefer. A defensive back from Hamilton, number 35, Joel Claremont. An offensive lineman from Stony Creek, number 45, Michael Michelli. A linebacker from Grimsby, number 50, Joshua Ferrucci. A linebacker from Niagara Falls, number 54, Teddy Manziel. A linebacker from St. Catharines, number 55, Jack Andrews. Offensive lineman from Hamilton, number 56, John Anthony DiBerardo. Offensive lineman from Hamilton, number 57, Jesse Gippen. A defensive lineman from Brantford, number 58, Jacob Allwood. An offensive lineman from Niagara Falls, number 60, Mark Saravala. A defensive lineman from London, number 61, Braden Lehman. Offensive lineman from London, number 62, Grant Curtis. Offensive lineman, number 63, from St. Catharines, Vincent Santo. Offensive lineman from London, number 64, Troy Curtis. Offensive lineman from Guelph, number 65, Graydon Tedesco. Offensive lineman from Niagara Falls, number 66, Greg Corfield. Receiver from Dundas, number 80, Ross Wilkinson. Receiver from Cambridge, number 85, Steve Warner. Receiver from Thorold, number 88, Harley Scapolato. A defensive lineman from London, number 92, Sage Dockstader. Defensive lineman from Hamilton, number 93, Riot Crocher. A defensive lineman from St. Catharines, number 97, Blake Zarubiak. A defensive lineman from Grimsby, number 98, Jake Richardson. And a linebacker from Tilsonburg, number 99, Liam Spencer. Head coach Mike Solansky and your West All-Star. Just a reminder, we ask that you conduct yourself in an appropriate fashion. Anything deemed objectionable by event staff may mean you're asked to leave. Please make sure we make an enjoyable experience for everybody. We are grateful to Fox 40 for being the official whistle of the OPC, the official P-List whistles worldwide, authentic and original. At this time, we'd ask that you please rise, remove your hats or caps for the playing of our national anthem. Officiating crew for the coin toss.
Thank you.
There's a punt. Carries pass complete to Jack Keys.
Good luck, thank you. 3 for 5.
Go West!
That's it.
Mark McCallum's pass attempt is complete. Mandelfino the ball. McCallum complete, Connor Knight once again, 9 yards, touchdown, Halton Field. Nicholas Casola adding the convert, Halton Field hits the scoreboard first. Nicholas Boonstra, the ball carrier. Plays pass is complete to Cody. Carries pass attempt. Carries pass and turn the call.
Yeah.
Mark McCallum looking. Mark McCallum intended. Kosola adding the point after. And Orange Dylon.
Let's go Black, let's go KR. Come up.
McCallum's pass and 10. McCallum. Prospect challenge game. Home field is up 14-0 score. Coming up in a minute, our second quarter. Once again, don't forget 50-50 tickets are on sale.
Go, West!
looking for.
Go
$370, so the more you buy, the more you might win. Robinson pass is complete to Ross Wilkinson. Nathan Hay on the tackle. A gain of 4 and a first down, West. Robertson passing. Austin Wetton upended in the backfield.
Thank you.
Go West!
Go West.
Go
There he is, Scott. Okay, his pass attempt incomplete.
Hurry up, boy!
Mark McCallum's pass is complete from Nigel Goodrich. Mark McCallum.
Go, Brayden!
Go, Brayden! Go,
McCallum complete to Goodrich. Handed for Matt Keelman and goes incomplete.
Let's go West! Watch
out! Nori Kelson. Nicholas Baldy. McCallum looking for Connor Knight, goes incomplete. Third down. The result of Thibodeau's punt is a rouge for Halton P. Get in on that jackpot. Please do so soon. The pass is complete to Colin O'Connor. 8-yard gain.
On the offense, objection, 10-yard penalty, 25 yards back, second down.
The ball moved back to where we started the series, the Halton Peel 53.
Come on, team!
Back up. Blair Roberts.
Thank you.
Your final score, Halton Peel 15 and the West 14. After your handshake, gentlemen, please line up on the 45-yard line for our post-game presentation. Helmet, the top offensive player, sponsored by Big Kahuna, and the game's most valuable player, sponsored by Baron Rings. Our first recipient this evening, he had 6.5 tackles, 2 tackles for a loss, from the West, number 54, Teddy Mansell, your defensive MVP. Your Big Kahuna offensive MVP kept the chains moving when Halton Peel needed most. Quarterback number 4, Clark McCallum. Some spectacular catches and some returns, and his speed game made the West aware of him. From Halton Peel, number 85, Nigel Goodrich.